are beautiful effects and will help make a reputation for you. They are excellent for performance at the club or on the stage. Hello, I am Matthew Maxwell Myers, and welcome to Tarbell Time. Okay, this first episode, we are going over Volume 1, pages 297 through 306. We are going over the Chinese paper mystery and wintertime in China. Now let's see how this should be performed. Is from Around the World in 80 Days. It's called The Pagoda in Pagai Pagi. I'll put the somewhere here. We no longer need this. Now, it took me about 30 minutes to make four of the snowstorm packets. The Torn and Restored paper in there. It's a solid method. The only problem is the Chinese lettering, or Japanese. I don't even know if these here are Chinese or Japanese. Any Japanese fans of mine, please let me know if that is Japanese. Tell me what the hell it says. I got that from my grandparents. Anyway, basically, the method for the Torn and Restored is very sound. What you may have noticed with the Wintertime in China effect was the snowstorm packet. It does not pack a lot. Now, I did it straight from Tarbell, and with the snowstorm packets that we get nowadays, they are really loaded. But here's the thing with Tarbell, the fact that it's a small packet, he does something to compensate. He has patter. Beautiful patter. I haven't tried it in front of a live audience yet. I may. Whenever I get a show that I can actually, you know, utilize oriental effects. This does create quite a bit of a mess, but I like it. I recommend that you check out Wintertime in China for the pattern. The only thing is, don't do the joke about the Prince of Wales and the King reigning. That was a bad joke even before Tarbell's time. So that's it. See ya.